done. We got a soft jack along me. Pull it up firm, with the same knot as always, sheet bend, with the slippery hitch on it. Let's go and try it out, eh? Alright, so the bog out is loaded up perfectly. I'm on my own, so I want to make sure I don't want to wrap them, don't want to get a wrap around the axle, so I'm going to check them that they're engaged perfectly. If it's in a fairly good line, then that's what happens every time. If you're offline a little bit with your anchor, you might have to yank them and get them into place. We'll see if that'll come out now just with the one bog out. There's a fair bit of load on that already.